impressive did those Lakers look.
Where's your handy? Here we go.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Give it the preseason. And so I don't want to get too excited. I don't want to put anything in front of others, but I'm going to get excited. Okay. I like what I saw. You like what you saw too, Skip. Yep. Somebody in heave of trouble on this. Skip, put it back down here.
Yeah, thank you.
Jenny B don't want to take that home.
Yeah, please
Jenny,
hide that.
Jenny from Minnie be on that Henny. Skip, they look really good, Skip. Mm-hmm. You had to be impressed with what you saw. I know you liked it, Skip. Mm-hmm. Tell the truth, Skip. Go ahead and say
it. My turn?
No. You can say you like. Not if you liked it.
I liked it.
Okay. Skip, look. What we saw from Anthony Davis is what Anthony Davis has been doing since he's gotten to the league. But playing in Minnesota, mm-hmm. playing in New Orleans, Skip, sometimes it went unnoticed. People don't realize just how dominant this young man is. Mm-hmm. He's been this. Anthony Davis is not doing it. He didn't surprise me. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm surprised how soon he and LeBron meshed, but I guess it goes back that they were friends before they got together. I'm sure they talked a lot of basketball. I don't know how much basketball they played in the offseason before this year. But, Skip, Anthony Davis, that pick and roll, good luck stopping that pick and roll. Good luck stopping that. Mm. 22-10 at the half. LeBron was 15-8-3 at the half. LeBron James' numbers, Skip, I believe his rebounds will be down because you have AD, JaVale, and Dwight Howard. Love what I saw with Dwight Howard, too. Dwight Howard playing good ball. Mm. JaVale, monster on the glass. Love that, what I saw.
Yep.
And Frank Vogel says, look, that was the lineup that we started this game. Mm-hmm. We're going to do a lot of mixing and matches. The only two things that we know 100% for certain, mm-hmm. Anthony Davis and LeBron James will be in the starting lineup. The other three are to TBD, to be determined. Mm. Now, with that being said, NBA on notice. Mm. They ought to know it's available. Because Anthony Davis, Skip, he rolled it to the rim. He cleaning up everything. LeBron James, Skip, will average somewhere between 23 points and 26